Together to fight against oppressive and controlling regimes.
Now, my children, open your prayer books to page 76 and join in reading.